In the spotlight this morning, if you ever wanted to take more insight on your life, our next guest will really amaze you. He's often working with a lot of the Hollywood stars, and now celebrity psychic medium Thomas John is here this morning in studio joining us. Good morning.
Thanks for having me.
It's nice to have you here. For anyone who may not know exactly what it is that you do, give us a little background.
Well, I work with people as a psychic and as a medium. So what I do is I see people that have passed to the spirit world, who have passed away, that we might have loved or missed. And I also give people, you know, guidance on their lives and their futures in terms of what their soul purpose is as well.
So is this something that you've always been able to do? Is it something you think is a gift, or is it something, sometimes things like this may be
a curse?
Be a curse, yeah, it may be a curse.
For my dating life, yes.
Yeah.
What happens is, you know, I've always seen things and known things. You know, sort of when you're little, you don't have a reference point of what, you know, what is around, you know, what's normal and not. So I didn't really know what it was, but as I got older, I realized that this is something that not everybody has tapped into as much as maybe I have, and you know, there's few people like that. I mean, we all have the ability to be intuitive and to feel our loved ones around us. I mean, to do it professionally is kind of taking it to the next level.
So what happens, just for everyone here, when you see, do you see someone? Is it a feeling that comes over you when something's around?
Right. I mean, it's a sensory process. So I see things, I hear things, I feel things, I get words of things, I get impressions of things. Sometimes I can see the deceased people as clear as you sitting on the couch here. Sometimes right. It's more of just a shadow or an image. So it just really depends how they want to communicate and how strong my connection is with the person that I'm sitting with.
Couple of things. Does it ever freak you out? Even though you've done this all your life, does it ever freak you out when you go, oh my God,
Well, you know, sometimes things come through and it's maybe hard to tell someone a certain situation. The dead people don't freak me out, though.
No.
The living people are a little scary, but not the dead
Okay.
ones.
I just met you mm-hmm. 20 minutes ago.
Right.
What do you got on me? Remember that camera is on.
I feel a father energy around you. Okay. Has your dad passed away?
Yes.
Okay, I feel your dad. And he's showing me the West for some reason, like Ohio, Kentucky, that area. Is there any connection for him out there? Did he ever live out there?
No.
And do you know why he would show me August? I'm seeing like his birthday or passing.
No.
Does he have the same name as you?
Yes.
Okay. He's showing me something about August. I don't know what this is. And I'm also feeling like he passed about like 10 years ago.
Mm-mm.
Hold on. Where are the two girls around you?
Daughters.
Your daughters, because he's talking about, when did your father pass?
3 years ago.
Okay, there might be somebody else with him then, because I see there's something about, he's talking about two girls that he watches over with you. And did he live like close by you?
Mm-hmm.
Like really close? Okay.
Yes.
And you must have a sister that's out of town, or is there somebody that he would bring up that's like out of town, Maine or something? He's showing me Maine.
Mm, yes.
Who is that?
I have a cousin.
A cousin. Is it your dad's side though?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, there's a woman with your dad, but I feel more your dad's energy is a little stronger. I don't know if he's more talkative
mm-hmm.
or what the thing is. And he's showing me also, hold on. Who's Anne? I get the name Anne.
That's, I have my wife and my mother.
Okay, and where's your mom?
Close by.
Okay, so they're both around you
mm-hmm.
and you, okay, so he's just, yeah, I think he's just bringing them up or something like
right.
that. I see like a black and white picture that he's showing me, your dad's showing me, of your mom and your dad. It
yes.
looks like they're sitting together
mm-hmm.
or something.
They are sitting together.
Yeah, yep. he's showing me that.
That is true. all right, so now we got that. He knows all about us. tell us about the event itself.
The event is, it's a gallery type of thing, an audience type of thing. And so people go, they sit in the audience, and you know, I go up to people and read the group of people.
And that's how it is. And do people, do they just, I mean, love all, they gotta love this.
Well, yeah, I mean, it's a group experience. So one of the things is that people, they get, you know, they get an experience from just seeing other people get messages sometimes. So it doesn't necessarily mean you have to get a message for yourself. It could just be kind of an uplifting experience.
It's all cool stuff. And if you want to have this done to you, you can. And if you'd like to check out A Night with Spirits, and that happens tomorrow night, we're going to post the event details on our website. Just go to WPRI.com and click on the Rhode Show.